five or six of your smartest friends in a room and ask them to rate your idea. Mark Pincus. I remember when I first started dreaming of different businesses, dreaming of different entrepreneurial ideas into my head that I truly wanted to bring to the world and change the world and bring world peace to the world. These are things that I wanted to do. But if you want to find out about your idea and how good it is, this is such a good idea from Mr. Mark, is taking all your friends together, put them into a room, share your idea, and let this idea start to manifest. Let this idea start to grow. It's basically you're taking your idea, which is a seed, you're throwing it at your friends, and your friends are water. And then when you have water that is given to a good idea, this good idea starts to grow a little bit. So if you have this idea, don't be afraid to share this idea. That was one of my biggest problems when I first got started when I was about 21 years old, is I didn't want to tell people because I thought that people would steal my idea. And my mentor broke down for me that if you can share someone your idea and they steal it, then they deserve to have the idea more than you. Because James, if it's truly your passion, then your passion will oversee anything that needs to be done. If you're passionate about it, James, then you're going to make this become a reality. So get your friends together, start to let this idea start to grow, and it's amazing when you have one or two, three, four, five of your smartest friends together, it's absolutely amazing what can happen from there. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is, what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at ShuMJames, and if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.